each day here at Bladen Point, Darwin, Australia. Thousands of hard-working men and women begin their day. Kicking off with pre-start.
Morning, everybody.
Every one of them focused on their valuable contribution to building and delivering a world-class gas plant.
Who would like to do the stretches?
All across site, teams gather together.
Fantastic to be
talk
here.
About the day ahead.
My name's John Bramley, I'm the project director for JKC.
Recognise achievements.
To be honoured to receive the gold star award from JKC and MPEX.
And to focus on safety.
In order to go home to your family, to your loved ones and all that, you have to work safely, and more importantly, you've got to look out for everybody else on the project too.
To me, it's looking after your mates, making sure everybody gets home safe.
Being able to come to work and execute the work effectively and safely is what it's all about.
A safe site is a good site. You get your safety right, it spins off into your productivity, it spins off into your quality.
Our people are achieving something really impressive here on the Ichthys Project onshore LNG facility. But it's not just the incredible construction around us that we should be proud of. It's the fact we have maintained a fantastic record of keeping everyone safe.
Work safely on site means that we can be in good condition for when we go home.
Safety means to me is doing everything right, doing it right when no one's looking.
If there is a relationship, strong relationship, people start taking each other so that we can make sure everyone go home safe every single day.
I travel to Ireland once a year, and if I get injured on the site, I won't be able to make those travelling plans.
Safety to me means to go home safe to my wife and kids every night, got a little family at home.
So I can go home at the end of the day in the same state that I came to work in.